play a new song of ours called Dollars and Cents.